This makeup artist turned her extra concealer into a DIY liquid blush. Look at how cool this is.
Say no more. We're doing this. I have an extra one somewhere. Found it. I think I'm gonna have to go part two.